आज़ादी का अमृत महोत्सव बाय केंद्रीय विद्यालय नंबर 2 फरीदाबाद हरियाणा।
लीडर इज द वन हु नोज द वे, गोज द वे एंड शोज द वे। यस, वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट आवर बिलव्ड महात्मा गांधी। सो हे एवरीवन, दिस इज जानवी एंड टुडे वी ऑल आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द पर्सन हु हैज सेक्रीफाइज्ड देयर लाइफ, हु हैज गिवन एंड प्रोटेक्ट अस फ्रॉम द ब्रिटिश कॉलोनीज, एंड दे आर महात्मा गांधी। महात्मा गांधी हैज प्लेड द वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल इन इंडिया। दे हैव प्रोटेक्ट अस फ्रॉम द ब्रिटिश कॉलोनीज एंड ब्रिटिश रूल एंड गिव द फ्रीडम टू आर इंडिया। Today, I am very happy and glad to have this opportunity to talk about such a good soul like Babu. A boy born on 2nd of October 1869 in Porbandar, the village, small village in Gujarat. Mahatma Gandhi's efforts are not only helpful for us, it is also inspiration. We get so many of the things, we get so many of the knowledge from their words, from their expression and from their contribution to our country. Mahatma Gandhi's real name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi and his father name was Karamchand Gandhi and mother name is Putli. During his childhood, he support and faced very important and very connective things to his studies. And at the age of 13, he get married with the age of 14 years old, Kasturba Kabadi. After completing his mathematics, he went to London for his further studies. There he faced many problems. He also visited South Africa and there he faced many of the problems, like because they are the black people, so in Africa they have fought that there are the peoples, those are in white color and Babuji are in black color, so they have faced this problem, and for that they have maintained so many of the movements for these. This incident create a great effect on Mahatma Gandhi's life, and for this they have started a movement which is, they have made Dandi March, which is known as the Salt Satyagraha, also the non-cooperation movement, non-violence movement and civil movement, and there are many more for their movements. They think that Mahatma Gandhi's whole country is their brothers and sisters. So this soul, if we are thinking that this beautiful soul has been died, so it not. Because Mahatma Gandhi is such a great person and his soul will never be died and also became in our heart. Jai Hind!